Hey, welcome to another great day. तो आज हम क्या करने वाले हैं? अभी तक आपने ओपेरा, थिएटर, सिम्फनीज वगैरह तो बहुत सारी देखी होंगी। अगर नहीं देखी हैं, तो do try them out. But today we are going to explore color symphonies. So let's get to it. दूध को आराम से ट्रे के ऊपर डालें। ताकि वो सारे हिस्से को जस्ट अबाउट कवर कर ले। करीब 3 से 6 चुटकी फूड कलर्स को दूध में अलग अलग जगह डालें। अब 3 से 5 बूंद डिशवॉशर लिक्विड को फूड कलर के बिल्कुल ऊपर डालें। अब देखिए मजा। अलग अलग कॉम्बिनेशंस को ट्राई करें और भी ज्यादा मजा आएगा। So, we all know where color comes from, but why milk and liquid soap? The main job of dish soap is to go after fat and break it down. Usually, the fat is on the dishes from the food we eat, but fat is also in whole milk. When you drop the liquid soap onto the tray, it tried to break down the fat in the milk. While it was doing that, it caused the colors to scatter and mix, creating a very colorful display. Wasn't that amazing?
Some fun facts.
Hey, did you know milk is perhaps the most common self-reported food allergen in the world? Much of the world's population cannot adequately digest milk due to lactose intolerance. According to legend, the Milky Way was created by drops of milk from the breast of Hera, the wife of Zeus, as she breastfed Hercules. Hey guys, I hope आपको ये video पसंद आया। अगर पसंद आया तो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब करें, कमेंट एंड लाइक, बिकॉज इट मींस अ लॉट। टिल नेक्स्ट टाइम, हैप्पी बिल्डिंग।